until at last Pooh fell fast asleep and began to dream.
Giggle mcdimples.
Oh, hi, Giggle.
Whoa, you didn't tell me he was a cop.
Howdy, Sheriff.
Officer Giggle mcdimples.
I run Pet Patrol for Minneapolis.
Yeah, search and rescue.
Ants, caterpillars, miniature poodles, spiders.
Carl, where you headed?
Combat Carl just heard there's a birthday party at the playground on Main Street. Rumor has it they got two piñatas. That could be 20 to 30 kids.
Nice.
Oh, yeah. Combat Carl's getting played with. You guys in?
You bet.
Woody, you are gonna love this.
No, I can't, sir.
Bo, I need to get back to my kid.
What? You got a kid?
Yeah.
Way to beat the odds, soldier. Meet you at the playground, Pete. Combat Carl's got a piñata party to crash. All right, move out.
So, you're, with a kid?
It's not Andy, is it?
No. He went off to college. But he gave us to Bonnie. Oh, Jesus.
You have a little girl?
No way.
Yeah. It's why I'm out here. Her other toy is trapped in this antique store, and I have
to... Second Chance Antiques? We know that store.
That's great. That is great. If you know the store, you could really help me find
him. No way. We wasted years there just sitting on the shelf collecting dust.
Oh, Bo, that's awful. But I don't have a choice. I have to get that toy from Gabby.
Whoa, steer clear of that weirdo.
If I were you, I'd cut my losses and go home.
But Bonnie needs him to get through kindergarten.
Oh, kids lose toys every day. Bonnie will get over it.
No, but you see, Bonnie needs him just like Molly needed you. No, sorry, girls. Molly's not here.
Molly? Bo, I didn't know you had a kid.
That was a long time ago.
Oh, Bo's kid was something special. She was the cutest thing, but so afraid of the dark.
It was just a phase.
Oh, you weren't there in the beginning? Hearing Molly cry each night, it broke every toy's heart. And then, Bo came into the room. Her lamp was the only thing that made Molly feel safe. Mom would let her keep Bo on all night.
Who knew you were such a softie?
And Molly would fall asleep with her hand resting on Bo's feet.
Okay, I get it.
Bo, my kid really needs this toy. Will you help me? For old time's sake.
All right.
Thank you! Oh, thank you!
All right, guess we're doing this. Let's ride!